Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. So, you remember that in last writing video, I have told you how to write simple alphabets, A to Z, and then cursive, that are joining alphabets with two tails. So, I will just recall that in mind, that I have told you in simple writing, I said, make a C and bring it down. A. And then I said, make a C, or some teachers do like this. This is also A. This one is correct. Then, when cursive, I said, make a C, go up, come down, and A. Similarly, when I said small k, this is what simple small k is. And when it comes to joining, I said, go up, come down, and make a small r over here. K, you remember. So today, when I say let's start writing, it means let's start joining. Let's start joining alphabets. Cursive. If you want to write and, then it is very simple that you will write it like this. In simple writing, we say A, N, T. And when you will write in joining, how you will join it? First make a C, come down, go up, bring it down, then write N, and finally T. Remember, in joining writing, your this formation, this bottom line and this line, it should be equal. Like when we write aeroplane, now like look, we write A, then E, look R, then comes O, then it comes forward, we make a P, then it will go up L, then we will say A, then we will say N, and finally we will say E, aeroplane. If I have to write Ahmad, then this is A, H, we will make M, then we will say again, C, come down, go up, A, and finally make a C, go up, come down, and D, Ahmad. This is Ahmad. Oh, Sir Javed, this is wrong, because Ahmad is a proper noun. It starts with capital A. Now, Sir Javed, you told us how to write small a. You said, make a C, come down, go up, and bring out a tail. This is small a. But how you will write capital A in joining writing? We know that this is A. But how we will write capital A in joining writing, in cursive writing? So it's very simple. What you are going to do is, look here, look at my hand, it will come down. Then I go up from the center, I turn, and this is capital A. Again, look, you will take a cursive up, a slanting line. We will go, come down, again move on this line, and we will turn from here, and this is A. Now, when we write Ahmad, what we will do? We will turn from here, come down, again go up, from here we will start H, we will come down, H, M, then C, A, and finally D, Ahmad. So clear now? So I'm trying to tell you that how you will join the alphabets in joining writing. So let's A to Z we will join, but we will join 1, 2, 3, 4, then you will practice. Like I will say, first we will take A, B, C, D. Now look, A, go up, come down, B, C, and finally D. What I am telling you is, look, the top line, here formation, this bottom formation, and this center formation. It should be clear. Like, look here, this formation from center and from top. It's totally same. Your formation should be correct. So A, B, C, D, then we will take another four, that is E, F, G, and H. So we will start with E. We will go up, come down, take a curve, and then we will make a G. Again go up, come down, and H. Now look at the formation. Center and top. I, J, K, L. I, J, K, and L. M, N, O, P. First you will say, look, M. Then there is a distance. You will take N. Now for O, look, C. Then make a turn. Join it, come down, and this, P, Q, R, S, T. Now look, make a C, join it, come down, from here, R, S, and finally, T. Johnny Reddy is always little slanting. U, V, W. And then we will write X, Y, and Z. First U, V, W. Now look. This is U. We will bring it up. Here it comes V. From here we will take W. U, V, W. Now X, Y, and Z. So what you will do? X, we will take a Y, and finally we will go there, make a 3, and we will turn like this, X, Y, and Z. Now, this is the method that how we will joining alphabets. Now let's come to sentences. For example, if we have to write that I ate or I am eating a mango. Sentence is, I am eating a mango. So I, this is proper way to write capital I. But if you want it cursive, so what you will do is that you will write in this form. Look here, I, but this is the line, capital, you can write it this. If you want to write like this, in this way, this is also fine. But capital, when you write capital letter, then make a cursive one or simply, I am eating a mango. So what you will do, you will say, I am, A-M-M, then eating, look, E-A-T. Eat, I, N, and G. Eating, a, simple A, mango, M, A, then N, now G. Look, first make a C, touch it, come down, take a turn, and go for O. And full stop. Remember, sentence always start with a capital letter. Sentence always start with a capital letter and always end with a full stop. Always end with a full stop. I am eating a mango. I love my country. So, okay, we will use another pronoun. He is fighting with me. He is fighting with me. Now cursive H, look, what you will do? come here, take a turn, and P. Now look again, H. What I did? Come down, make your center one, go up, come down, and E. P. Is. I. Is. I. S. Is. Fighting. Start with F. F. I. G. Then H and T. Fight. Fight and ing. Ing. Fighting. He is fighting. Now look at G. T always not from the center. T always from top. When you write T, remember, when you write T, I have told you before also, don't cut from here. No. This is not the place to cut T. So what you will do, cut it from top position. You will make a T and just from top, from here you will cut. This is what T is. So when we say fighting, he is fighting with me. Now W. We will make a beautiful W. Then we will join I with it. Then again I am going for T. And then I am going for H. With and me, M-E, me. First make M and then E. He is fighting with me. And now we will, let's write, she loves me. So what we will say? S is here, simple. Take it from down. H and E. She loves. L O V E S. Loves. Oh, make it another. She loves him. So we will say H I M. Him. And full stop. Now write few words like potato. So what is the spelling of potato? P-O-T-A-T-O. So we will write potato over here. Look, this is what we are going for with P. After P, O is there. Make a beautiful O. Turn and now T, we are going for T. Now we will make A, make a C, go up, come down. Again we are going for T. Coming down. Again we are going for O. Make a C. Join it. O. From top. Potato. Okay. Make one big O. And onion. What you will do? You will take O. Now N. N, then comes I, then comes O, and finally N. Onion. What if people write spinach? S-P-I-N-A-C-H. Spinach. Now look. S, then comes P, then you write I, N, A, C, and H. Now P is up to you. Some people say, sir, this P looks like N. But no, the leg is down, no? If you want to join it, you can write in this form. Look, S. Now look at P. Come down, go up, and don't make N. Join it over here. Then take I, N, A, then comes C, and finally H. Spinach. Now look, if you like this one better, write this one. If you write this P better, then write this P. your choice, spinach. So my dear students, today I have told you that how to join alphabets in joining letter. Now your homework is that look all the sentences that I have written, and then I have joined A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, then I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So you will take three alphabets. Your homework is that take a pencil, a sharp pencil, then on four line notebook, it is better if you will use four line notebook, and try to join three alphabets each, A, B, C, then D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, and finally Y and Z. So this is your homework. I hope that you will try to work and you will write more beautifully than me. I am an old man, sometimes my hand shakes. But you are youngsters, and please remember, this is not for KG and Montessori students. This is basically for those who want to change their writing style, who want to make their writing beautiful. This is for everyone. Believe me, in schools, even my matric class students, they sometimes bring four-line notebook and quietly they give it to me, sir, write writing page for me. Today I will do at home and I want to change my writing. So please, writing is your picture. So work hard for that. I hope that you will do this. And please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. This is very important for you and for me both. Thank you very much. Love you all and take care.